we present the concept of thin and flexible sheet cameras. Like a sheet of plastic, a sheet camera can take on the shape of the object it is attached to. Here, the camera can give the driver situational awareness without blind spots. It can be wrapped around an urban artifact, such as a lamp pole, to provide 360-degree video of a public space. Sheet cameras can also be used for photography. In the future, the camera could take the form of a credit card. In this concept video, the user changes the field of view by simply flexing the sheet. A sheet camera could be made of an array of lenses with fixed focal length, where each lens focuses light on a pixel. Such a design, however, has a major drawback. As the sheet is bent, gaps are formed between the fields of view of adjacent lenses. As a result, the captured images would have missing information. To avoid the gaps in the field of view, we need a lens array where the focal length of each lens adapts to the local curvature of the array. It turns out that by using an elastic material, we can design an array where the effective focal length of each lens varies with curvature. Here, a scene texture is imaged by a non-adaptive lens array where each lens has a fixed focal length. Notice the strong aliasing artifacts in the captured image due to missing information. In comparison, our adaptive lens array made of elastic material produces images without aliasing artifacts. To prototype the sheet camera, we machined an aluminum mold for a 33 by 33 lens array. We poured silicone rubber with the appropriate material properties in the mold. The silicone rubber is cured in an oven and then peeled off the mold. Next, we attached a flexible plastic sheet with a grid of apertures and a diffuser layer to the lens array. This imaging system can be flexed in various ways, and the focal length of each lens varies with the local curvature of the sheet. We use a vise-like mechanism to apply controlled deformations to the sheet. Images formed on the diffuser at the bottom of the sheet are captured by a camera placed under it. Here are various scenes captured by the sheet camera while it is being deformed. Note that while field of view increases with curvature, the images remain free of aliasing artifacts. Here is a simulation of a sheet camera with the physical properties of a piece of fabric falling on an object. This is a rendering of the raw video captured by the falling fabric. Perhaps one day, it will be possible to manufacture thin and high-resolution sheet cameras like rolls of plastic.